Well, well. There's something different about you, isn't there? Very well. Indeed, I am a sorcerer, with plenty to share. However, what champion demands service without recompense? Clearly, you are not that sort of woman. So you will make me a promise, that in exchange for my teaching, you will bring me knowledge. In the form of scrolls detailing sorcery's secrets. Well, can you assure me of this? Very well. You're no fool. I take it you understand the weight of a promise. I am Orbic, of Vinheim. Unkindled one. I shall teach you sorceries. We will learn together. It shall be like our very own school. Oh, you're back then. Again, I'm Orbeck of Vinheim, here to teach you sorceries. Let us begin with the basics. The ideal sorcerer bears the twin faces of the dragon. You could at least act as if you're paying attention. Oh my. This is stupendous. And the Undead Legion of Farron possesses sorceries quite unknown. Thank you for upholding your end of the bargain. I doubt I ever would have made this discovery alone. Now, let us unravel the thing, so you may put these new sorceries to use. Oh my. You've made quite the discovery. This is a scroll of the prodigious Big Hat Logan, a masterful sorcerer, long missed in Vinheim. And now we have his scroll. Right here in my very hands. Unfathomable. This is a crystal sorcery. Created by the Pale Dragon. Thought only to exist in legend. I am ever grateful to you. This is truly sublime. I am afraid this is a debt I cannot repay. Only, I will be sure to unravel it for you. Just a moment. This is very unusual. It's from Ulysseum, an ancient land of golden sorceries. Not even the Dragon School possesses such a long-lost scroll. What would the Xanthus scholars say with their ridiculous headwear? They would simply slaver over this find. Again, let us begin with the basics. Come again.